it's been a warm week. I think we've all felt that. But as usual, these wonderful kids, musicians, have done amazing work, as you'll see and you'll hear, and will astound you with what they can do in 5 days. A few things just to remind you, please turn off phones, speakers, anything like that. Please remember all guests, please the restrooms on that side, because that is, this side is for the camp. We're still being COVID savvy. I also want to say that we had a wonderful treat this week, which is that alum and composer, and you'll learn more about her soon, Ronit Kirschman was here for most of the week, and it was really a thrill for me to have her here. You'll learn more about her and her work soon. But great to have you here, Ronit. She's been a great addition to the camp for the week. I think that's it for me. We will now move. Oh, how could I forget? Don't forget, everyone, that Boris Wolfson is recording this entire thing. It will be live streamed. It is being live streamed and recorded. You do not need to stand up and use your iPhone or your iPad to get your child. Your child is there. And, you know, Boris, for everything he does, he's quite incredible, but he knows the music so well that you may have noticed that the cameras go right to the instruments that's playing at that moment. He knows so for us. With that, we will now move to the fanfare for this week by a local composer.
We shall perform Fields by Atticus Margulis Onuma.
Thank you. Seventh Symphony of Ludwig von Beethoven.
Thank you. Thank you. We shall perform the second movement of Charles Ives's first string quartet.
Thank you. shall perform the second movement of Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart's String Quartet in C major, Kerschel 465, dissonance.
Thank you. We shall perform the third movement of Dmitri Shostakovich's third string quartet.
Thank you.
perform the third movement of Gabriel Fauré's Piano Quartet in C minor.
Thank you.
We shall perform the first movement of Sergei Prokofiev's First String Quartet.
Thank you. We shall perform Detour by Rodney Lister.
Thank you. Thank you.
we shall perform the second movement of Ludwig von Beethoven's String Quartet, Opus 18, number 1.
Thank you.
shall perform the second movement of Maurice Ravel's string quartet in F major.
Thank you.
We shall perform the second movement of George Walker's First String Quartet.
Thank you.
We shall perform the first and second movements of Paul Hindemith's String Quartet No. 4, Opus 22.
Thank you. Thomas Tallis, 1505-1585, setting a text in English in the 14th chapter of John, beginning, "If ye love me, keep my commandments."
I wish
that a child
name is Brian Otterson, and I'm here to speak to you on behalf of the board of directors for the camp. I just wanted to tell you a little bit of what makes this year so remarkable and what you're going to see tonight so remarkable. Greenwood is the oldest music camp in the United States, period. Think about that. It's 90 years been here, and in that entire time, there have been two directors of the big camp. Mull that over. We had 50 years under the Ruth and Bunny years with Roy McGregor as well, and then we now have in our 40th year with Deb Scher, who has been remarkably leading this camp for 4 years. This is her last year, and the board worked very hard to try and consider how we could possibly celebrate what is, I think, probably maybe the most monumental accomplishment in educational history. I don't know of another institution in the world that has 9 years and two leaders. So it's really remarkable. And to celebrate her extraordinary accomplishment of running this camp, which is heaven on earth for 40 years, the board has started a special award. This is the Deb Scher Commissioning Award, which is starting this year. And this will go for 40 years. And every other year, starting this year, and actually especially really starting next year, but this year was a special thing, there will be a modern composer, a composer who is living and who is breathing and composing music actively in the United States, who is a major composer in the United States. And we're going to hear one of them tonight, which is a really amazing treat. Next year, it'll be Rina Esmail, who's a very well-known composer. I don't know if any of you know her. She's a phenomenal composer. And what we're going to be doing is hiring these composers to write a piece for Greenwood, then come to the camp and be here for a week and work with the kids so that they can perform it in the most outstanding manner. This is a really amazing, unique thing that most camps do not have. In order to accomplish this, the hiring of the composer, the getting him here, unfortunately, it's money. Nobody has ever pitched to an audience live before in my memory of this camp, but this is a very special moment. We need to raise $200,000. And the board has done very well so far, but if any of you would be willing to contribute to this fund, it would be incredibly helpful. If you look on the Greenwood website, there's a simple link, donate. You go down, you identify the Deb Scher Commissioning Award, and you can donate there, and that money 100% will go towards this sort of remarkable thing. So I hope you enjoy tonight's composer. I would talk about her infinitely and how amazing she is, but I'm sure you'll hear about that later from the kids. So, but please think about that as you think of what Deb has given to all of us. Thank you.
Thank you.
We shall perform the third movement of Rubespheres by Valerie Coleman.
Thank you.
shall perform the second movement of Johannes Brahms Piano Quintet, Opus 34.
Thank you.
We shall perform the second world premiere of A Greenwood Quartet by Ronit Kirchman, the inaugural commission of the Debrashire Commissioning Award. This piece is performed in three movements, Bigfield Sunrise, Adolescence, and Barn Dance. We are honored to have the composer in the audience with us tonight.
Thank you.
We shall perform Detour by George Enescu, the first movement.
Thank you.
We shall perform the third movement of Béla Bartók's fourth string quartet.
Thank you.
perform the first movement of Johannes Brahms' clarinet trio in A minor, opus 114.
Thank you. We shall perform the first movement of Edvard Grieg's String Quartet in G minor, opus 27.
Thank you. Thank you. We shall perform Strum by Jesse Montgomery.
Thank you.